Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Parramatta Council approached Alphabet to assess car park. Car park is near a really dynamic, exciting part of Parramatta called Eat Street. Part of the problem was that many people didn't realise that the car park was accessible and convenient to Eat Street. Our job was to make that clear.
When I first came to this car park, it was pretty dark and drab, and I think these artworks have just made it actually a happy place. Like, if a car park can be a happy place, then this is it.
So the key objective with the project was to activate the car space, make it more user-friendly, make the navigation easier, so we did that with wayfinding, and we also did it by introducing some dynamic murals into the space, which is one, unexpected, two, engaging, and three, memorable, because it not only reminds you of where you parked, but it's also a point of conversation in and out of the car park.
So basically we started doing really rough sketches. I did sort of really quick pencil sketches of the things we wanted to have in, the big fish, the key architecture elements. And we back and forth with the council, like between me and Alphabet, and gradually refined it to the final colour artwork, and then we placed it amongst the plans that we had. And today we're painting it in.
I like it. It's something that I think the city needed, like to add a bit of a touch of flair. I think it's good to see that the council's improving like areas of Parramatta, and it's just more enjoyable to go through the car park when you see the characters, and have a little giggle to myself.
Because I wanted to capture a bit of the vibe of Parramatta, we pulled in a bunch of references of the buildings, so you see like the Roxy and all the famous structures, but we also had a bit of fun with it and weaved in together to make a fun, lively village like Parramatta is.